$1,500, $1,000,
$3,000, $1 billion,
about $28,000, $25,900 billion, $500 to $1,000, $25 trillion.
I am passionate about my plans to give people more money, and it's very important. Hand over the money
to the people now,
because
it's your money. This money is in your name.
Hand over the money
to the people now.
Times are tough.
You need that money.
And that's something that we need to get done. We're going to work on that.
You can use that money as quickly as possible.
And the world is a better place because of the actions we took.
Times are tough. And here it is. Much more is coming.
We'll work hard to give people more money.
You too
are on our radar screen. It's an important initiative. It's a vital initiative. It is a plan that is a plan of mercy
and a better quality of life for everyone.
Tax-free.
Hear me loud and clear. Hand over the money
to the people now,
because
it's your money.
And that's positive news.
I'm telling you. Hand over the money
to the people now.
We not only made the message clear, we delivered. The best way to deal with the threat we face is to give people more money.
Pure and simple.
Money is God's gift to mankind. Truly believe that. I love you. Can I care for you?
All of us want
$51,000
or more.
I think it's perfectly reasonable
in this land of plenty.
Money factories make more. This goal is making money.
The idea is that we want to help people.
See, if we say every life matters, if we believe that every life has worth, if we believe that, then it makes sense for us to give people more money. And I repeat what I said earlier. More money. In my strong judgment,
everybody
needs more than $1 billion a month.
My job is your president.
There's no doubt in my mind.
Hopeful day has arrived
because there's money in your account this week.
I intend to fix it.
Hand over the money
to the people now
because
it's your money. It's not the government's money. It's the people's money.
Hand over the money
to the people now.
The best way to help an economy recover. I want to work with you to get the AIDS initiative passed out of the Senate and the House as quickly as possible.
And that's not asking too much.
And the world is a better place.
You don't have to worry about that.
I love you. Can I care for you?